On le sait, depuis des siècles, la défense du français, c'est essentiel pour la survie puis le développement de notre nation.
Saying the survival of the French language is essential to the survival of Quebec as a nation. The CAQ government presented a major reform to Bill 101, the province's language law on Thursday, first adopted in 1977. Bill 96, or the Act Respecting French, the official and common language of Quebec, was tabled by Language Minister Simon Jolin-Barrette. The main goal, to strengthen the use of French in the province after recent studies noted the decline of its use, especially in Montreal, and the government preemptively invoking the notwithstanding clause of the Canadian Charter of Rights and Freedoms to protect it from legal challenges, as they did with Bill 21.
When you are welcome with a bonjour, it's not covered by the bill. What we are tabled today is that about the fundamental right to be served or to be informed in French.
Calling it a necessary and reasonable bill, if passed, the 100-page bill proposes a Ministry of the French Language as well as a French Language Commissioner. Businesses will be required to serve customers in French and offer documentation in that language. More rules are also coming for signage. Municipalities with fewer than 50% of English-speaking residents will lose their bilingual status, but can maintain that status if they request it. The CAQ maintains the reforms are not an attack on Quebec's English community.
I don't want to oppose one language to another. It's not about a battle between French and English. It's about protecting, promoting French.
This distinct society is a plus for Montreal, for Quebec. All major cities in the United States, they try to be different. They try to have something to attract tourism. We already are a bit of France in North America.
The CAQ is also proposing a cap on admission to English CEGEPs. The number of Francophone students attending school in English will be frozen at 17.5% for 2019-2020. They say over the last 25 years, the number of students in French colleges has been in sharp decline, while English ones have enjoyed a steady increase.
People, some French people, for example, they like to go to English colleges in order to have a better English. Maybe I should have done that also.
There are no plans to rush the bill through. The government intends to conduct a board consultation on the language reforms in the fall.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
In Montreal, Melina Jubilaro, City News.
Some of it will do less to strengthen French and more to restrict English.
Bill 101 has always been at the heart of the Francophone-Anglophone debate in Quebec. Tensions very high at times. But the